Vancouver? Oh, really?
Oh, new technique now from the boat. One cast with a spoon, one cast with a wobbler, one cast with a jig.
What?
I've got three different rods set up, so I just, when I've done the cast, put one where I get the next one out.
Oh. You're literally making yourself crazy, huh?
I'm maximizing my chances of catching the fish in the area by using all different presentations simultaneously. Did that sound good?
Yeah, why not? Sounded too professional a little bit, but... Sound a little bit like an English teacher or something like that, or a math teacher. Oh, big bites. Big. Oh.
I've got a little bite, but thankfully I'm at 100 out of 100.
Gimme trophy char, boys. Do it! Probably a hungry lake trout, never lucky. Fuck, dude.
Bye-bye, fishy.
Oh, but he was so close, you gave me. Yeah, he was actually. Had to put almost my boat on. What's happening?
I've just got to 100, 883 silver. In 5 hours.
Look like a small lake trout. Oh,
I don't think it's small.
Bitch was so close as well, dude. Jesus! Another savanna, I think, dude. This fish was under my boat and then it took off like a maniac. He saw my face probably. First I have to stop the boat because the line was completely slack and now the shit is taken off again. Mersivan Narek. It's an 11 kilo fleo leader, so chances of this being a trophy is not that high. Using a very tiny setup line wise, so it seems to be paying off though. But you got a bigger fish on, you got to chase him. This could be potentially 6-7 kilo lake trout. Why the fuck they have an 8 kilo leader? I said 11 and a half, Christo. Why do I have an 11 and a half kilo leader? Well, because that's the biggest leader you can get for the spin fishing, by the way.
The biggest fluoro leader you can get for spin fishing.
Yeah. Had been already slocky today. That's a feeder leader, right, that you use, Krista? I do that sometimes as well, but... Lucky there's a fish on, because this is pike territory, by the way. Giving up yet? Doesn't look like a big fish to me. Later, dude. It's the Lakes of Honor and Artic, I can't see it. The fatty though. Doesn't look really large, but it looks really wide. Like in Artic, by the way.
Do you have a trophy Artic?
I think so, yeah.
Nice.
Holy moly!
Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Giveaway.
Gimme, gimme, giveaway!
That is just crazy.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe it.
It's going crazy, dude. First, it's a Van Trau trophy, now an Artic Char trophy. All right.